actually say anything. Is this working? Huh? Okay. I can't actually tell if I'm actually streaming anything. Sounds on, picking up just fine. Thanks to Empire on Twitter. Randomosity TV, you seem to like a lot of my posts, so thank you. Pan, I've... Pan's been doing some work on the background. I like what you do, buddy. Let's see. Well, it's coming up. I just can't see it for some reason. Restart. Done. Okay, there's an ad on my thing, so I can't really test it. Performance mode? I wonder what's going on here. I'm flicking through a few different things, and I just actually can't see the video tonight. Oh, and I just realized this is here. Well, video's showing, it's just not showing on my screen, which is really kind of weird. Okay. Let's get... There we go. Now we need something a bit more. I'll take that. That seems to be good. I don't know why. I'm not able to see my own stuff. Well, just playing with a few things at the moment. I've added in a... Ooh. There's been a few things here. There is a bit of a song cue, which is good. Giveaway settings, interesting. spin wheel, credits, stream labels. I never actually play with these settings too much. And I can't work out why, unless it's just the program. Because I'm fully getting captured. I'm fully getting captured. Alright, I'll just put my phone up there. No, it's just fully getting captured. Hang on, let's pull this. I just don't have the visual on it. Output projector. I really don't know why that's happening, but anyway. It's coming up on an output, so... You know what, I'm just going to put that down there. Let's get on. Now, I think last time, what were we settling on, what we wanted to do? Enhancement? Farming? I was looking at power. I think I was looking at an auto clicker. Well, there's the drying, mechanical drying basin. Which, if you put lava in, I know that kind of works. It's got all the RF in the world it needs. Auto chisel? No. Auto clicker. That's right, I remember. We're working on getting quartz so that we could get diorite. I might need to think about maybe just letting it auto farm for a little bit. Diamond, coal, sand. That's redstone. I really had this stuff everywhere, didn't I? Oh, that's right, I had the mineral growing over here, and I don't know what's going on with this. One quartz. Well, I got two quartz. Q-U-A-R-T. What does quartz amber lead to? Going in a melter to create molten. And a quartz resin. Alright, how do I get this? Emerald sapling, magma slime, two netherracks. Netherrack, soul sand. I don't think this was too bad to get. Hellish matter, squeezer, mechanical squeezer, glowstone sapling, starlight infuser, red nether brick. Nether brick doesn't sound too difficult. Because I'm pretty sure it's just these sorts of things that I would need. Netherrack. There you go, I got 16 netherrack straight away. Q-U-A-R-T-Z. A block of quartz. Quartz resin. No. Quartz amber, which will melt down. Quartz sapling. There we go, quartz sapling. I've got some of the quartz. Netherrack's not difficult. How do I get this soul sand? Wither, unstable, dwindle cream. Squeezer, packager. Yeah. Bacon. Crusher. Experience into sand? Alright, this is going to be something interesting to get. Of course, we could just portal. Okay, time to pick a place to expand a little bit. Just go like out sideways a little bit from one of these things. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Unless I just sort of break these two. Ah, I've stuffed myself on that, haven't I? You know, I need a bucket of... I need two buckets. Where's my other bucket? Where is the tin bucket? tin bucket. And I'm going to put the diode up there. This will make me some... In fact, I'll just go here and get my cobble from here. Oh, that's right. I'll just keep dumping this in here. There's got to be a capacity at some stage for this to just run out. It took the whole stack. Okay. Cauldron? Oh, the cauldron's being used. But I can just make another one. Cauldron. Oop. And we'll just get two waters. This go in? Is it because it needs to go in the thing? So 50 gallon water coming in from the north. Nothing in that one. Okay. Lava coming from up. Okay. My question is why won't it water? Okay, weird. Maybe it's just the iron bucket. Yeah, because I had no bad problem with that. Do 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 do. It's just glitching a little. Let's see. Mineral logs. Remember the logs could be squeezed down to something. I can't remember what for. Water in the pipe. Ah. Why is there water? Why was there water spilling from there? new place over here. It's really there. But doesn't, I mean, I need the torch there to keep it melting stuff. Well, it's always on. That's probably the part of the problem. 900. Where's the other obsidian that I kept? Yeah, yeah. Notifications are coming out the wazoo. Hello. Yeah, just notifications. Alrighty. Wasn't there. Obsidian. Is there such thing as an obsidian sapling? No. It's one of the few things that doesn't seem to be a sapling. Molten obsidian? Yeah, I don't know how to get that. Refined obsidian. Molten reinforced obsidian. Reinforced, reinforced. Brewing, squeezing. A melter. Obsidian. Obsidian melts into lava? Actually, that makes perfect sense. Cook obsidian. Hang on. Obsidian turns into molten obsidian. I cook a potion of ender. And let's pour in different things over obsidian. That's all glass. Molten obsidian. 228 millibuckets is a block. Alright, well, let's at least finish this gate and see if we've... I'm not sure we have 8. I thought we had more, but okay, I guess not. Hoodoo. Hey! None. So that snat is growing that stuff ridiculous. Alright. These two it is. Alrighty. I'm gonna need some stone. Piece of quartz. I'm not going anything fancy with this. I'm just gonna it's not going to be even, but you know what? I don't mind. this up against it. Actually, now that I'm building it like this, I suppose I could just chip out the bottom bit there. Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit wide. Alright. Other than that, let's just check this down here. Boop. And then we can get rid of this. Just need literally two more. Can I start maybe using these for torches? That would, I mean, I think they look pretty cool. Oops. Ah! Sticks in here. Just the OG stick. And a stack here. Flint and steel. Iron ingot. Piece of flint. And I can craft that on the fly. Flint. Steel. Flint and steel. What's wrong with this? Ugh, have to make that nether cake, don't I? Nether. This is nether star sandwich, okay. It's expensive. Emerald bucket of. Hang on, bucket of milk. And a blaze. Then how do I get the blaze powder? Ah, there we go. That was one of the things I was having trouble with, was the blaze powder. So if I need this, then I can go, boop. Oops. I forgot to just dump it in. Hey, there we go, blaze powder. Lime bowls. I can make potion of strength. I always make mundane potions. Just straight brewing. Squeezing will turn into lava. It's more just general crafting. Didn't I make that slimy dirt? Ambus, lapis amber. Lambus. Give me back more cobble. What was I after here? Clay. Green slimy dirt and the blue slime sapling. There we go, and I keep going to do ore excavator, and I can never get the sort of thing to, because I don't have the prestige for it and all that sort of fun stuff. There you go, cook them. I've got enough for one, two, three, four, five, and I've got chests on one as well. Dunk. And then I'll put one of the pots up here. And then I grab. I've already got everything else. I grab that. I grab that. I grab that. I grab this as well. Gotta let that one go now. Netherrack. I'm gonna make the nether brick. I have to cook the netherrack, don't I? Yeah, I thought so. Familiar. I need mystical agriculture. Two, three, four. Alright. And then one of the ways to make some sort of slime. Slime. 2 pages worth of stuff. All the different colors slime. And where's the slimy dirt? Slimy grass. Cactus milk. Green slimy dirt. Slime blocks. Slime blocks. Green slime. Green slimy mud. Blue slimy mud. Oh, because it's a Y. Slimy. Slimy magma mud. I need the specific slime block. Congealed slime. Blazing pyrethium? I don't get that. Parathium dust. Sulfur redstone. I could probably get that. A crusher. Okay, how do I build a crusher? Two lava buckets, basic control circuits, steel casing. Osmium. How does one get osmium? Osmium amber. Quartz, nickel, resin. Truffle, iron, quartz, nickel, nickel sapling, molten nickel onto an iron. How do I get nickel? Block of nickel, nickel resin, nickel amber, tree fluid extractor, melter. I'm gonna get nickel somehow. That's a rabbit hole and a half right there. I'm getting slime balls. I can do those two. Two of those, two of those. And get me the magma creams. This will give me a bit of a shortcut. But to get these slime balls, okay. To get these slime balls. Doesn't help. Go back one. Magma slime block. That's a bit of a round circle. To get the magma slime sapling, blue into blazing prothium. Blazing prothium means I need to get sulfur. Okay, so that's our next search. Sulfur. We can crush netherrack. We can use nether brick. Granite will also produce it. Nuclear craft, thermal foundation. I think the easiest way is through grindstone. Nether brick. It's going to give us sulfur dust, which I think is enough. So if we put this in here and just let it grind away, I notice my timers haven't actually gone off yet. I've been on for a while. Let me just check something quickly. Default commands. Oh, wait, because there's been no messages or anything like that. Gamble 12. And that's going to just start rolling some stuff out. Hello. Messages. I'm feeding the dog. Anyway, as far as the testing goes for the chat bits, I mean, oh, it comes up as a command on the screen. Okay, I need to find a way to not hide that bit. Sulfur dust. We need redstone of all things. Redstone ember is not what we're after. We're after just plain old redstone. We break down that block of redstone to give us lots of redstone. We got two. Which means we need to get the rest of this in here. Boing, boing, boing. So much for that. You got 12. Now, this stuff smelts, but if we melt it down, put that into a cauldron, which I think I left a good not a supply, but stuff in there. There we go. I'm gonna get rid of this one here. I'm gonna pop this one here. Yeah, I'll disallow the flowing for the time being. It's definitely connected. I'll leave myself with 16. Scoop the bucket directly from like point. What if I did that? There we go. There we go, that one's filling up. Extraction, those are just regular cables down there. I'll put the rest of this in and... There we go, now it's full. Wow, these take a while to cook. That reminds me. Yep, we got some of those. That one's disconnected for now. The flow. No, I get it. You click it on where you want it to go. That one, melt it down. Well, this looks like a thing. Looks like it should go into a cauldron. This is just getting confusing for the time being. I'm gonna get rid of that. That's cooking for the rest of it. I'll go put down the cauldron. Strange, odd. I got 11. Did I keep any of those? Time for some bacon, at least. Bacon. You know what, I think I kept some of those liquid transfer, which I could probably... go. There we go. I thought that was a bit odd. $1,000 and a bucket. Now I take this bucket and I fill it in here, and I take this and I have the magma slime that I want. Okay, now that I've got the magma slime that I want, I'm gonna need another slimy dirt. That's okay, because I got plenty of... Is just one? No. Must be more. Just need to absolutely surround that thing. There we go. And because of the amount of iron that I've got as well... Boop, 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 boop. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. Make the chest on the fly. I don't actually have any wood on me, do I? No. Get rid of these because I don't actually need to hold on to them. This. Okay. All this to get a quartz sapling. It's kind of creepy and dark. Oh yeah. Hey. Magma slime. Alrighty, we are in action. I think I could petrify a thing. Q-U-A-R-Z. No, we need to make the do we need to make another one? No. We just need an emerald sapling. How do we get nickel? Nickel log. Nickel. Oh, I'm sitting on something weird. That's my key. How does one nickel? Nickel. A laser? Hang on, I have to get amber first. Petrified bone and sand. And then it's just something brown. Okay. Brown we can do. What do you want for cocoa seeds, old man? Carrot. Cocoa. guy doesn't have cocoa seeds? Okay. How does one get... Ooh, I just grow a jungle sapling? Well, that I can do. In fact, are there any up here? No, it doesn't look like it. Hmm. Do I have any spare jungle saplings? Probably not. Let's see. No, how does one jungle? Don't mind my horrible spelling. I wash a clay sapling in mud. Good thing I've got dirt somewhere. Or is it on me? And clay. Clay's on this side. Bone clay. King TDD. I'm digging this. Now. There we go. I'm just gonna need a lot of just chests and pots and stuff. So make a couple of stacks of chests. There we go. Now we need more of that metal. Where's the iron wood here? I think all I need is the resin? Oh no. Osmium. I can make osmium. Okay. Oh, Stranger Things. Seriously, I'm gonna need somewhere to store all this extra. Okay. Iron. I'm gonna need more melters. You know what? All this stuff here, screw it. I thought this would be a good idea. It's not. It's more hassle than it's worth. Completely empty. Good. Completely empty, also good. I don't like the idea of the faucet being like right at the front of the thing, but you know what? It was an experiment to see if it was any good or if it was any more efficient. I don't think it is, in the slightest. No? How does one turn off the pipe? Hang on, options, controls... Creative mode, Silic... Big block... No... Applied energistics, carry on, chisels and bits, Quiet tweaks, corrupt homestone. If unlocked, fancy blocks. Journey map. Active toasts, okay. What am I looking at? Watch. Okay. Maybe I just need a wrench. Do I have a wrench? I remember making a wrench. Wrench. Nope. Nope. And how about over here? Nope. Nice. Chisels and bits. Rotates. Well, I can do this one. Right. Also, I need my bacon. Bacon and the ranch. That's a yeah. Wait, what was I getting the thing for? Lead, slimy dirt. What's that? Tool workstation? Okay. To make cobwebs. Oh, cool. Anchor plates. Zip tracks. What's this? Blue slime sleeves? Can you dry them out too? Gelatinous jaw slime drop. Ooh. Can I use this to? No. Well, thankfully lava doesn't go in there. I should technically put this at the back. Why won't it go? Is it just not allowed to have like the drop distance or something? Actually, let's test the theory. Bop versus bop. That's probably it. Where did it go there? They're drying up nicely. Almost done, and we'll be able to get some more of the good stuff. very least. There's those. Let's get these. We can make a whole bunch of these, yeah! Now, why was I making those, is the question. Coco. Chest. And jungle. That'll get us the cocoa we need. Hopefully. What are we after? Quartz. We're still after quartz. Slimy magma mud. Which we need those. Now soul sand. Soul sand is the big one. We need a way to get it from an outside source of some kind. Stop it with the bacon. Essence of knowledge. Essence. Fluid, some sort of fluid converter. Soul. To hurt from happy soul. Soul sand. Dark sugar. Dark utilities. Unstable, dwindle cream. Needs wither dust. Stage, non-pacifist. Unfamiliar, unfamiliar. I'm held back from doing quartz because I just don't have everything I need for the. Because the issue is this. Slime magma. And I've got access to literally everything else but the soul sand. How hard is it to get hellish matter? Yeah, we need two in that. Quartz resin. Netherrack. The issue here is just trying to figure out flipping soul sand. Otherwise I'm just relying on the nether bit. Where's that nether thing going anyway? We've got more. Hang on. Diorite. We're closer. When was I getting the diorite again? I needed the diorite for something. Fence? No. Cauldron? No. Is it to make granite or...? No. I've forgotten entirely. Let's check our prestige. Ah, the clicker. Click. That's right, I need to make the polished diorite. I've got two. At the very least, I was going to get the auto clicker. How much does this give me? This gives me another two. This will give me 8, which will give me the 8 diorite that I need to... Oh, it's only 7. Okay. Now I put a dropper dispenser. Hey! I forget why I was making the auto clicker. Oh wait, I think I know why. How? What? Ooh, hello. Auto clicker. Toggle. Speed 8. Okay. Because this is ridiculous. Look at these cactus. You need power if you're gonna make it do it anymore. Okay. Well, we made us a... Oh. We made us an auto clicker. That's a deep learning stuff. Craft and use the uninstall. Times 64 upgrade. So much stuff to do. Well, we've got a few extra trees growing at least. And we did need quartz. Yeah, this doesn't need any extra. This has already been, yeah, chugging along at a pretty solid rate as it is. Alright. Slime block, piston, all the usual stuff. ain't making the slings until we're like got some way to have solid ground under our feet. I need the flipping crystal. Memory card. Ender alloy. Alright, looks like we're working on alloys for a while. But as far as prestige goes, I'm trying to think. Till dirt. Cyclic sprinkler. We're probably going to be closer to the farming. Sprinkler. Well, that seems easy enough. Place over water and near crops. I wonder if we could actually do that now. We'll do that to wrap it up. I forget. Yep, those for a bone block. Just a puddle full of blood. Why do I have hopping bonsai? Oh, that one must still have dirt in it or something. Meal cooking away. Buzz. And of course it leaves me the bucket. Look at that thing go! On top of a water source block for faster. Why didn't this one pop? Craft on top of a water source block for faster crop growth. Well, I've done that. It's involved with a hydrogel. Now I've got to stop. I'll just take a quick look. I'm not going to craft it. Oh, that's easy, actually. Whoops. Although, do I have any regular slime? Got all this slime. muffin. What's this? Blue, purple, magma. I guess they just come from killing slimes. Oh, okay, well that's easy. Zoom, zoom. Yeah, I really need a computer. Break them apart to make normal slime balls. There we go. Easy. What was I making with these again? Hydrogel. That's it. Hydrogel. There needs to be my iron bucket. Use hydrogen to take the place of water in the middle of your farm. I've made a farm. Well, I think I'm wanting to get the rest of the saplings anyway. These are just ridiculous. Alright. Well, I'm out. I just wanted to have a bit of a relaxing one tonight. And camera's still not working otherwise, but I think it's just Streamlabs being a bit silly. Anyway, I'm gonna switch back. Anyway, we'll be back on... when will it be? Probably Saturday. We'll be back on Saturday. Hopefully I'll have a bit more energy by then. Hopefully I won't be as unwell as I felt tonight. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up. Hope you all have a good night. And we will... start fading this out a little. Yeah, let's wrap this one up. I hope you all have a good night, and look after yourselves. Remember that this world is an awesome place to be, and let's all promote that. Next goal I really have is to have just people watching consistently over the next little bit. Yeah, regular viewers, I guess. So to that end, yeah, I guess we're pushing to make affiliates. So, let's see how we go. Internet's not been the best tonight, it seems. Yeah, it's been dropping in and out a lot. And there's not really anyone watching right now, as far as I can tell. At least no one participating in chat, so... But anyway, it's been a good night. I've just needed this night to just relax a little bit. So, anyway, hope you all have a good night, and I will catch you next time. Bye now.